Okay. Okay, folks, thank you very much for your thoughts on that. Okay, we're going to get a reminder just of our breaking news now. A Malaysia Airlines Boeing 777 has crashed in Ukraine's east, where the military is battling local self-defense units. The aircraft had been en route from Amsterdam and disappeared from radar 60 kilometers from the Russian border. We believe all 280 passengers and 15 crew, making 295 people, are presumed to be dead. That is according to Ukraine's security services. Malaysian Airlines also confirmed in a tweet a short time ago that it had lost contact with flight MH17. More details will follow. Of course, we'll be bringing you more on this developing story from a whole host of correspondents, including, I believe now, Irina Galushko, who's been coming into us every 10 or 15 minutes or so, trying to update us with what occurred.